Come on home. Cecelia.
This is the Cecilia Report, and I'm Cecilia, and it is the very first Thursday in May. If you've been watching this show for any length of time, or if you even just care at all, you will know that today is the Cat-tucky Derby. Yes, the Cat-tucky Derby. A time of fashion, placing bets. In fact, some might call it the most exciting 3 to 15 minutes of sports television. So without further ado, we should probably get going to Catnip Downs so we can see who is going to win the 3rd annual Cat-tucky Derby.
Hey y'all, welcome to the 3rd annual Cat-tucky Derby. It's me, Miss Peaches, your favorite and probably only Cat-tucky Derby host this evening. The Cat-tucky Derby is such a special event that I hold near and dear to my heart. Mostly it's because the only event they'll let me cover after I got expelled from journalism school. But anyways, the Cat-tucky Derby is just such a fine event. We have some very fine feline athletes this evening. They have been training all year for this run for the catnip mice. Oh yes, hear that sound? All bets are off, and it is almost time for them to go. And they're off! Well, we're off to a little bit of a slow start. No one seems to be getting out of the starting gate, but that's okay. We can make up from this. Oh wait, look at that! Jasper! Will it be Jasper? Jasper is coming down the track! Oh my goodness, he's approaching the finish line! Oh wait, Jasper looks a little bit fearful. What's the matter? Oh no! Jasper's turning around! Ugh. Oh no! Whatever shall we do? Are we not gonna have a winner? We have to have a winner. I mean, I don't know what they'll do if they don't have a winner to this race. I'm sorry. I need this job. Oh, there's Leo. Maybe Leo will win. He is defending his title, which he won last year. He is the reigning champion, mind you. Oh, Leo's coming. He's coming. Oh, my goodness. It looks like Leo will have won the Cat-tucky Derby. Go, Leo. 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 And the crowd goes wild. All right. Well, we still have, we're still vying for second place here. Who will it be? Lucy must just be having a rough day in the field, folks. As you can see, she has disqualified herself from the race by jumping out the other side of the box. Can you believe it? Oh, look! Totoro is leaving his starting gate. Will he win? Totoro is a rookie to the Cat-tucky Derby, mind you. He was only born in July. Oh, here he comes, here he comes. Well, he crossed the finish line. Are the results final? Wait a minute. Leo has gone back down the track. Why would he do such a thing? Leo, oh no, our reigning champion. Look at him, he jumped out the back as well. Oh my goodness, Totoro has done the same thing. We have no one who has crossed the finish line now. Are we not gonna have a winner? Oh dear, oh dear. Totoro has jumped out the back and disqualified himself from the derby. Oh no, just flabbergasting, just stunning, just wow. Not an outcome I would have expected. Oh, there goes Jasper. Well, folks, our starting gate is empty and we have had no one cross the finish line. So there is just not gonna be a winner to the Cat-tucky Derby this year. So very sorry to all the folks that have placed bets because we can't cash any in because we don't have a winner. All right, well, this is Miss Peaches signing off. Back to you, Cecilia. Hello? Wherever could she be?
I don't care, 'cause I'm all right. Oh, the sun shines bright on my old Kentucky home. Young folks roll on the floor. Oh, the sun shines bright on my old Kentucky home. Them hard times away from my door. Brother Gene is big and mean, and he don't have much to say. He had a little woman who he whooped each day, but now she's gone away. Got drunk last night, kicked my